Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum to you all. I hope that you all are fine and you are enjoying e-learning classes as well. Good. So before starting our lesson, we have to recite dua first. So raise your hand for dua. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Rabbi zidni ilma. O God, increase my knowledge. Ameen summa ameen. So what I am making this video for class 3 for the subject of English. Okay, so what we are going to learn today we are recalling the concept of noun. What is noun? Noun is the name of person, place, animal or thing. Yani noun kehte hain kisi bhi naam ko. Wo naam kisi insaan ka bhi ho sakta hai, wo naam kisi jagah ka bhi ho sakta hai, wo naam kisi animal ka bhi ho sakta hai, wo naam kisi thing ka bhi ho sakta hai. For example, your name, आपका जो भी नाम है, वो जो नाम है, वो जो word है, वो आपका noun कहलाएगा. Okay? आपके हाथ में अगर pencil है, तो pencil is a thing. उसको नाम क्या है? Pencil. So pencil word is a noun. Now, below there is an exercise to do, which is really interesting. Make a noun chain. Write a word that begins with the last letter of the word before it. हमने क्या करना है, यहाँ पे हमने एक चेन बनानी है. वील हैव टू मेक चेन ऑफ नाउन. हाउ वील मेक इट, लेट्स हैव अ लुक. हियर इज फर्स्ट वर्ड गिवन, विंड, WIND, विंड. इट्स एंडिंग लेटर इज डी. सो वील हैव टू स्टार्ट द नेक्स्ट वर्ड विद डी. सो डी फॉर डॉग. डॉग इज रिटन हियर. देन फर्दर मूविंग ऑन, the dog's ending sound is G. So its next word will be starting with G. So which word is written here? Goat. Okay, now is it clear to you? Good. Goat's ending letter is T. So the next letter will be started with T. T for train. Train is ending with N. So the next letter is starting with N, which is nail. Nail is ending with L. So the next word will be starting from L. L-A-M-P, lamp. Now lamp is ending with P. So think about it, that which noun we can write next to it. I hope that you are thinking. Now I can help you. We can write here pen as well. But here we don't need to write. I was just telling you for your understanding. Now what you will have to do, you will have to do the next one by yourself. And if you will having any problem, don't worry. I will send you the picture of this work. So you will be able to do this work by yourself. Okay? Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.